new social behaviors define the way our society will develop in years to come. By assuming the role of architect inside online communities such as Second Life and closely watching the development of technology's effects on our understanding of the world, he has developed an architecture that responds to the habits and particularities